I knew it.
Low control system failure. Toxins identified. Execute cleanup procedure.
Oh. Ooh. I fell for a classic. The old peanuts in the jar thing. You know how the monkey will grab like a whole thing of peanuts and you won't let go of the peanuts? That's how you trap him. Oh, hey. 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 Is that it? I think so. What? Nothing behind there? Okay. Okay, good. I'll take that. Good. Good. We're hanging in there. We're surviving. Oh, Dot. Fucker. Well, it's kind of why I wanted, yeah, but it's scammed. Yeah, I know, flying donkey, I should be more careful. I should, I really should. I'm just a very impatient person for this game. Usually I'm quite patient, it's just... I accidentally pressed caps lock. Okay. Dudu gun? Yeah, let's go with Dudu for a while. I feel safe with Dudu. It's my friend. As soon as I touch that. No? Oh, and they give me health? Ooh, yeah, I'll take it now. I'll take that much health. And then hopefully I don't get screwed. Oh, wait. I can backtrack. To get the security armor. Leave? Tricky to get back to, but it's fine. Where was it? Here. I hate this game. I hate this game. All because of the crime of going back for the armor. Disgusting game. Okay. Now if I go even further back, am I gonna get like access to some health? When in doubt, keep the plasma around. Where we found the skellies. No. Is this all blocked off now? Ah, yeah. That's fine. At least we got the armor and we didn't give up too much health. I don't think we gave up a lot of health at all. It's not optimal, but... much better than walking with 89. Much better. Alright. We get back to where we left off. We jumped across. There wasn't anything over there, was there? No, I'm not going to risk that anyway. But I'm pretty sure we'll be able to get over there. Is this where we got to? No, we've got further than that. And then we had the chance to, we had like 100 health station there. I think the game's gonna screw us, so I definitely get that vibe, so. Okay. Oh, this is right. Okay, sure. I just heard some takeaway being brought here, so I'll be like 2 minutes and I'm gonna bring my dinner here, so I'll be right back. Sorry about that. I had the genuine belief that I was about to become in the possession of some fish and chips. I was wrong though. I was very wrong. Okay. Alright. Oop! Where the monster's at? Oh, hello. Damn it. I'm gonna have to do that all again, aren't I? Bugger. It's not too much of a walk. Yeah, it is. Shit. Well, that kinda sucks. Oh. We still got 30 left. Wait, what's this? Oh. Never mind. Right, now don't fuck up again. Ooh! The game knows. I'll wait until I get mauled a bit more. Unless it seems like there's no way out. No, we don't want to execute this extreme shutdown yet. No, we're gonna have to grab that health. This looks like a once only thing. Oh well.
Pump station shut down.
Is that it? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Right, now what? Now, oh!
This is the audio log of Nicholas Edgeway, member of UAC Mars Hazmat Response Team, dated October 1st, 2145. We have concluded that the Martian atmosphere is wreaking havoc on the exhaust valve seals in the standard number 5 disposal drums. The engineers cannot explain the high level of contaminants in our internal atmosphere. The air scrubbers and filtration systems all seem to be operating at normal levels, yet a small layer of particulate is making it into the storage areas. That is what caused the lockdown yesterday. EAP Director Charles Hollis informs me that the personnel won't be harmed by these contaminants in the air, but we've seen that they do cause a corrosive reaction when introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. Effective immediately, all number 5 disposal drums must be locked away in at least a Class 2 rated transport medium. Assessment ends.
Okay. So, wait. Reach the Delta Lab, okay. Okay. Alright. I must have missed something here. Nothing there. Okay. Maybe it's this way? No. Did I miss something here? Do I need to just fully drop down? Alright. I'll do it. I'm doing it! Yeah, seems like that's the... Ow! Naughty little bitch. How dare. Do we even need to come back this way? I think we need to go a bit further back. No, not that way. This way. I think. Yes, this way. Oh wait, wasn't there also health here? Well. Right, now there's definitely... Now I don't just sense it, I hear it. That's my dinner. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna come back in like 2 or 3 minutes. But please let me get my fish and chips. I deserve this. I'll be right back. I promise. I'll be right back.